My name is Iris Weichler. I live in Belgium, where I am a potter, and for 15 years I make tableware on the potter's wheel. The last 10 years I make teaware in particular. In 2012 I became a tea sommelier. Every day I learn new things from other tea cultures and discover new teas. And for now, I discover a black silent tea from the Kenilworth tea estate in Dimbola, Sri Lanka. A nice copper color, a sweet flavor, and a bit nutty and creamy taste of this tea reflects the impressions of my environment. I love to make and drink tea in different circumstances, sometimes more informal, outside doing long walks through nature, or sometimes more in style. So, welcome. I will prepare and serve you today a black Ceylon tea. It's from the Kenilworth estate by Dimbola, located in the western hills of Sri Lanka. So, black tea, orange peku. And the estate is at an elevation of about 4,000 feet above sea level, and they make tea since the early 90s. So let me warm up a little bit the teapot. The leaves are picked just after the first monsoon and then produced further in more cooler weather, and that results in a very creamy and rich black tea. So the tea has steeped for about 3 minutes. It has a very nice copper color, very intense. So let us try. And I thought this black tea will combine very well with also a rich chocolate cake. So I made this chocolate cake with Belgian chocolate, dark chocolate of 82%. Not too sweet, a pinch of salt. So let us taste this combination. Enjoy it. So I hope you enjoyed the combination of the black silent tea, orange peku from the Kenilworth tea estate, and the chocolate cake. So I would like to say goodbye. Thank you for watching this film, and I send you a lot of greetings from Belgium. Thank you.